Good morning from the Chessington World of Adventures Resort. It's Mandrill Mayhem opening day. We're all dressed up, looking like a bit of an idiot. We've got an inflatable lion. We're having a good day. We've got Jake. Jake, come here.
Hello.
What's the crack today? What are we doing?
So our plans are to head to the World of Jumanji for the early ride time.
Yeah. You rode it how many times on the press day?
13.
Yeah.
We won't get that many rides on it today.
And Toby? You didn't go.
No, I didn't go.
But it's going to be our first time today. We're looking forward to it. We're all looking.
Put a camera in front of me.
Happy days. Here we are then, just getting down to the World of Jumanji for the first time here at Chessington World of Adventures. It's looking like a really, really nice area. The coaster generally looks a lot better than I expected. So yeah, it's going to be a good morning. Everyone else kind of jogged and ran off. I just had a slow walk because we're going to get stopped anyway. But yeah, here we are. Let's go.
Excited?
Yes!
Welcome everyone to a very exciting day, the opening day of World of Jumanji. Woo! I'm really, really thrilled to be able to welcome you today. It's an exciting day for us here at Chessington World of Adventures, and I hope it's an equally exciting day for all of you. And in just a moment, I'll be opening up the world so that you can get inside and enjoy everything there is to offer in World of Jumanji. Three fantastic new rides for you to try out today: Mamba Strike, Ostrich Stampede, and of course, the world's first Jumanji roller coaster, Mandrill Mayhem.
Woo woo woo!
That's good, okay? Okay, are we ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
Jumanji!
I mean, if you're going to dispatch the coaster and send it over, wow. What a way to make an entrance here down to the World of Jumanji. They've got fire, flares, everything. You know, they dispatched the coaster, so just as the rope dropped, it went over everyone's heads. Absolutely incredible. This coaster is looking like it's going to be really fun. Let's hope it's fun for the big boys. You know, me and Ben there done that are going to be, fingers crossed that everything clicks and everything goes in. Because I know I've still got a long way to go, but me and Leo, we're off. Let's go. I mean, the queue is filling right up. All the hotel guests get an extra hour early entry, but you look at this. It's pretty nuts to think that goes all the way up there and back again and goes upside down in the middle. Pretty insane, but yes, the station is just over there. So we've got a couple of minutes walk, but this is going to be worth it. So, here in the Jumanji area, they also have another ride called Mamba Strike. It's kind of like one of those Miami rides at fun fairs, but obviously like just a smaller version for the youngins. There's another flat ride called Ostrich Strike, or Ostrich Stampede, something like that. I'll go and check that out in a moment, but yeah. So they've got a little flat ride, Mamba Strike. So, we tried to get on a Mandrill Mayhem, fortunately. You know, the big beast behind us. Still a little bit too big for the coaster, and it's so gutting because I've worked so damn hard to get there, and it's just like literally that much difference, that much. It's when it's a tiny margin that it really hurts, really does hurt. So if you are a bigger lad, you will have some issues. There is row 4 that's supposed to be slightly bigger, does not feel slightly bigger at all. If anything, it feels just the same as the other rows. But yeah, literally, I mean, I'm a 3XL shirt, right? Not gonna lie, still a chunky lad, but that much is, it's heartbreaking. And the speakers are really loud, so I apologize, because you probably can't hear a word of what I'm telling you. So they have set up in the middle here, the sort of pyro and stuff for what is the opening show. So obviously when you come in, there's a big black cloth back there, which the general admission guests will be back there. We had the same situation when we came in, but yeah. It's pretty cool that they've got all this stuff set up and that they're really going for it to give this place an authentic and just really good opening. I mean, don't get me wrong, yes, I'm a little gripped about the coaster, but the area itself is bloody beautiful. It's unbelievable. I mean, as I said, speaking of the coaster, there it goes. It's going to launch through the station, goes along over the top there, all the way around the area, and then up that spike, and then it actually does push itself along a little bit further. So it looks a snappy coaster. It does look good, and one day we'll be back and we will get on it. But for now, let's just enjoy the atmosphere, enjoy the vibe, and welcome to the world of Jumanji. Jumanji, they've got themed cupcakes, which generally is quite impressive, so I'm quite happy about that. So I may indulge. Jake and Toby are on the first official train for Jumanji. There we go.
Ow. We smoke. You can see all the hordes of people coming through now.
Jumanji is officially opening. There's Dominic Gardner. Get on, Dominic Gardner! Right, so after leaving Jumanji, the rest of the park is on about 5 minutes because there's nobody else here. Everyone's at Jumanji. So we're going on Tiger Rock. So it's going to be a fun little experience. Love Tiger Rock. Great log flume. Right, so we've just done Tiger Rock. Wonderful log flume here at Chessington. Even the lion got to ride because you have to take your bags on. Good time, 5 minute wait. Couldn't complain, could not complain. As I said, going back to Mandrill Mayhem, the area is terrific. You know, the audio, the theming, the coaster looks amazing. Unfortunately for us larger lads, it is gonna be a little bit of an issue, but as I said, for me, you know, if we're gonna big man's guide it out, it's one of those things. As I said, my size is my dimensions. You know, I'm 20 stone, I'm a 3XL shirt, you know, have a 42-inch waist. So there's your kind of dimensions wise. So if you are thinking of coming and you do need to know whether you'll fit or not, if you're kind of over that size, you will struggle. So yeah, we're gonna head on. We're gonna try Vampire, because I've never actually been able to ride Vampire, and I have lost a little bit of weight since we were last here, and it was coarse last time. So this could be a new coaster today. If not, we've still got Rattlesnake, Rock Drop, we've got everything we can still do. So we'll have a good time. Right, so after Croc Drop, it's time for Rattlesnake, which is genuinely a course I quite enjoy here at Chessington, so I'm looking forward to this one. So, we've got hat back on, because it's a nice sunny day. We were expecting rain today, but it's actually really nice. I don't know why I'm still talking like that, Jake.
What, you're up north, you are.
Because proper up north,
you are up north.
It's Ezot Tech in Bloody Base.
This is up south, this is.
Yeah, well, I've got to talk like that, because I'm from down south, innit? Apples and pears, all that.
I am.
Proper landing shit. Nah, fuck that crap, man. Toby, what did you think of Rattlesnake? Did you have a good time?
No, I hit my head.
Oh,
it's good, normally good, but I hit my head, so.
I quite enjoyed it, to be fair. I like that on there I've got plenty of space, and yeah, it's a good ride. It's a good ride. I don't know what we're going to do next, but I know at some point today we've got to do Toby's favourite ride, Gruffalo.
Gruffalo. Gruffalo River Ride.
Yeah, we have a good time here. We have a good time on the channel, and we've got the famous Adventure Times with us today. Give us a wave. Hello.
Hi.
Go subscribe. They've got 190. What are we on? 193. 196. Only started in January and they're growing. Well done. Unlike Theme Park Jake, who's give up and quit. That's staying in. So next up here at Chessington World of Adventures, we're embracing it. We're going on the Gruffalo, which is actually not a bad ride, is it, Hayley?
I love the Gruffalo. Shame it's not an Imperial Engine. Works.
Never did it, wouldn't know. But yeah, Gruffalo.
It's like it is now, just 100 times better.
That makes me sad.
So, to make you sad, you missed out.
Standard crack on the channel then. Yeah. We're always late to everything, but today we've been to Jumanji first. Yes, we've done something for once. Goals. Squad goals. Right, Gruffalo. I need to stop talking. Right, so we're going on the Gruffalo. Here we go, let's go. We're on the Gruffalo. There's a big fox over there. Right, so after Gruffalo, which I got my back and ass are completely soaked from, lovely, as always, that drop gets you, but it's great, it's good fun. We're going to go on, try and get on Vampire. Now, last time we were here, we were very close to that seatbelt clicking. I'm praying today that by some miracle, we'll get it to click. I know I've still got work to do, and I will maintain that, but hopefully today's the day, and we'll get on Vampire. Right, we've just had a ride on Vampire for the very first time. It was a little bit of a tight squeeze, but it was good. Rattly, really rattly. Not comfortable at all because of how tight the restraint was, but again, me problems. But we did it. We did it. A great success of the day. Mandrill at this time maybe wasn't appropriate. We are going to try a different seat though and see what happens. So it might be a little bit more advice for you big boys. We're going to try the inside seat. But yeah, we got on Vampire. Now we're going to try the inside seat on Mandrill because we have got a virtual queue for it because the whole thing today is virtual queue only. I don't know how long that's going to last here at the park, but I'd say it'll be for a while because the throughput's not exactly high. But yes, we're going back into the world of Jumanji to try Mandrill Mayhem. It is only 12:30 and we've done about 6 or 7 rides today. So we're really, really cracking on. Then this afternoon we'll be going back on Tiger Rock and yeah, doing some more fan favourites. Let's go. So the best thing in Jumanji happens to be 4 stepping stones. Luke, give us a demonstration of the stepping stones. Here we go. Hey! Right, so the sun has gone in now here at Chessington World of Adventures, but what a day it has been. Unfortunately, Mandrill Mayhem, if you're a big boy, it's not going to work. But we did have a little victory. We did get on Vampire, which the last few times we've been here, we managed to get on. So very, very happy about that. Like I said, I've still got a lot of work to do personally to get some more of this weight off, but we're working on it, people. We're working on it. But from a big man's perspective, if you're over kind of... well, I'm 20 stone, size 3XL shirt, 42 waist. Yeah, that's right. If you're over that, you're not gonna get on, unfortunately. But if you're under that, you have a very good chance because literally the belt is that far away from clicking in. It's not a lot. It's really not a lot. So I do hope that, you know, everyone has success and gets to ride it. We've been on Tiger Rock again, went on Tomb Blaster and got 65,000 points because, you know, absolute gamer. So yeah, that was fantastic. And apart from that, we've done Gruffalo, Croc Drop, kind of just everything really. We've really got around this park and had a good, good time. I'm gonna go catch up with everyone else because I just have spent a bit of time with Ben there, done that, and Holly, and I absolutely love those guys to death, amazing people. So thank you guys so much for today. It was an absolute pleasure. I believe the rest of the group are down at Burger Kitchen, so I'm gonna go and catch up with them. And I am absolutely starving, so I'm gonna grab me a little bit of food. But yes, we'll see what else we get on with today. And yeah, we'll catch you before we end. Right, so as you can tell, I've done it again. I forgot to end the vlog. So where I last left you, we were heading to Burger Kitchen, going to catch up with everybody else. They had a couple more rides on Mandrill Mayhem. I went and played in some arcades, got some donuts, you know, kind of just... generally just chilled out for the afternoon, really. It was a really good day, really good to hang out with Toby, Jake, Chris, Hayley, Luke O'Neill was there, you know, Ben and Holly, of course. It was really nice to kind of see, you know, a lot of people we knew as well. Really good day. Like I was saying, Mandrill Mayhem, that close to getting on it, but we got on Vampire. So I think overall, we'd have to say the day was a success in that respect. The Jumanji area itself is absolutely amazing. I really, really love it. I'm so glad that Chesterton's invested and got just something new. Really happy about that. And just as for the future of that park going forward, that step up in quality, I'd love to see it reflect elsewhere now. And especially other Merlin attractions and parks. Just really keep building that quality because it is, it's just great. Just if you get the chance to go, go and enjoy it. Have a wonderful time. But from me, Bez, thank you so, so much for watching this channel. Thank you for putting up with me not finishing vlogs at all. You know, doing outros just seems to be the one thing I absolutely mess up all the bloody time. So apologies for that. But if you could hit that like button, it would mean the world to me. Also hit that subscribe button. We're aiming by the end of this year to hit 1,000 subscribers. We're really, really pushing on the channel. So we've got daily shorts going out. We've got videos as much as I can do. You know, we're going to be doing plenty of trips this year. We're going back to Paris in a few weeks after this video comes out, so there'll be a vlog coming from there, and so, so much more in 2023. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.